Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba, embodiment of love and selfless service to humanity, urges us to undertake service activities as a means of spiritual advancement. Through Sri Sathya Sai Seva organization, Baba has established a network of hospitals, clinics, drinking water projects, auditoriums, ashrams, and schools. Guided by his teachings, as part of 90th birth year celebration, North District has organized three multi-speciality medical camps. The first camp was organized on 29th of March in Pitampura, followed by another camp on Ayurvedic and homeopathic medicine in Mangolpuri. On behalf of Sri Sathya Sai Seva Organization North District, we feel immense pleasure in welcoming all our esteemed guests to this multi-speciality medical and health education camp in the series. Let us take the program forward by praying to the Almighty to dispel all darkness and lead us on to enlightenment. I request our district president, Sri G.L. Paul, to escort our esteemed guest, Sri Jatinder Chimaji, Dr. G.R. Khatri, Dr. Saharya, Srimati Deepa Joshi, and Ms. Neha Agarwal for lighting the lamp.
And also the general hospital in Delhi-NCR. which has been now functioning, each one of them, one for 25 years, one for over 10 years. The Jindi Hospital has been now functioning for 40 years. But let me share with all of you, brothers and sisters, that what you're doing here is no small measure. Those of you who came to the exhibition at the Sathya International Center in April this year, a far greater medical service is actually being done in various trades across the country in terms of both volume as well as if you look at the cost of delivering that service. You know, you may think this is a free camp, but there is a lot of elements in terms of cost which has gone behind putting this camp together. So there are thousands, I would not say thousands, lakhs of such camps happening across the country, and there is a cost attached to it. So while we have that major dimension happening in Guwahati, states across the country are also holding these medical camps, which is probably far, in terms of cost, which is far greater than what is happening presently in particular medical hospitals. It's greater in number, and it's serving larger number of people across the country. So I think what you're doing here is no less. The reason I say that is that what you're doing here is no less a drop in that ocean as to set up a large hospital. Setting up large hospitals is easy, but it's very difficult to run them. And I think the kind of interventions that we're making here across Delhi, Haryana, Punjab, Himachal Pradesh, anywhere, even Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, West Bengal, wherever our state units are, there is a great amount of work that is happening, and please don't underestimate or undermine that work. If we look small, this camp may look small, but this is small, small drops in the ocean across the country where, you know, for example, Maharashtra, we are running nearly 40 medical vans in the whole state. Similarly, in Tamil Nadu, in Chennai, now we run a super speciality mobile bus which provides service. So a lot of work is happening across the country. And then what you do today may look small to you, but I think it's a big job done, well done. And I want to congratulate all of you for all of this. My essential sort of message to all of you is keep doing this good work. Organization has never sought any publicity for the work that it does, and I think we'll continue to be that way, because I think for us it is a sadhana, and because it is our sadhana, so there is no dimension of PR or any kind of publicity to this nature, and hence I think let's do it silently as we have been doing it for several decades. Let's continue to work silently in various communities across Delhi National Capital Region, various communities across our state, various interventions, both preventive healthcare as well as interventionist healthcare. I'm glad that all the displays today are all made in Hindi. I would strongly encourage that all the patients who are coming, please tell them to walk through this and breathe through this, because otherwise it will be a futile exercise for them. They are not able to gather something. Even if they take 10% of what is written on these displays, I think it will greatly benefit their health. So I think that's very, very important. I think preventive healthcare is equally important as to do these camps to help them with, you know, with meeting the costs of their medical care. Many, many congratulations to you. And warm greetings to all of you. Happy Janmashtami, belated. So, we have just sort of placed Bhagwan Krishna Bhagwan Murthy in the next venue, neighboring venue. So we are happy that for us every day is a Janmashtami. You know, every day is a celebration, as Baba says, life is a celebration. So every day is a celebration for us. And it is with that spirit and with that sort of ethos that our science workers across the country work and also work in Delhi National Hospital. I think a big round of applause to all of you. Thank you, and Saira.
Shima ji, Dr. Saharia sir, Dr. Govind, and my friends. I discovered a very strange coincidence when Srimati just said that this camp or this site was inaugurated in October 2002. And that was the day 31st of October 2002 when I decided to take voluntary retirement from Government of India after putting in 32 years and I joined WHO. So what a coincidence, from government I also moved into private sector. And believe me, my main purpose of leaving the government in a voluntary retirement was that I wanted to work unfettered, unchained. And my experiences also have been very encouraging. Of course, you get an encouragement after getting discouraged. But the success lies if you don't get bulldozed by discouragements. Very briefly, I was just sharing with Dr. Saharia, sir, and I wanted to put forward before Srimati especially, there are different sets of diseases. Some of which you still get it, you can't avoid it in spite of your best efforts. Kamala Nehru, wife of Jawaharlal, got TB. She was neither poor nor she was living in slums, nor she had a bad diet. King Luther got TB. President Jinnah got TB. Because TB transmits by air. So this is beyond factors which are not within your control. While there are other diseases, diabetes, cardiac diseases, hypertension, you get it because of your own acts of omission and commission. Because आप सारा दिन दफ्तर में बैठे रहते हैं, काम पे बैठे रहते हैं, बिजनेस में बैठे रहते हैं, यू डोंट वॉक अराउंड, यू डोंट मूव अराउंड. लाइफस्टाइल डिजीजेज एज वी कॉल देम नाउ. एंड द लास्ट सेट इज यू परचेज द डिजीजेस, यू पे मनी टू बाय अ डिजीज. And that is what is tobacco. I just saw my watch. Why I saw was, I left my house at 9:30. I got lost on the way. मुझको पूरे दो घंटे हुए हैं 120 मिनट अपने घर से चले हुए अब तक. Do we know that 720 people have died because of tobacco worldwide in these 2 hours? And all those who have died, leaving orphans, widows, their parents crying, they purchased the death. Paise deke kharide hain. Probably they thought, they were told, ki don't do it. But they thought, mujhko kuch nahi hoga. So this is an area, Srimati, which probably organizations like this, which has a huge manpower dedicated bhakt. Itne bhakt log hain aapke paas. Creating a huge awareness march on three aspects. One, जिस गली से बाजार से आप गुजरेंगी, आई डोंट वॉन्ट, आई डोंट सजेस्ट, आई हैव नॉट डन इट रेजिंग एनी स्लोगन्स और एनीथिंग, आई कैरी ओनली ए प्लैकार्ड. जिस गली से आप गुजरेंगे हर एक की जबान पे होगा कि तंबाकू के विरुद्ध. सो यू आर क्रिएटिंग एन अवेयरनेस. सेकेंड इज यू आर एनलाइटनिंग पीपल ऑन जीरो कॉस्ट हाइएस्ट गेन इन्वेस्टमेंट्स एंड दैट इज एजुकेटिंग देम अबाउट देयर राइट्स. राइट मीन्स व्हाट? आप बस में जा रहे हैं, थ्री व्हीलर में जा रहे हैं, थ्री व्हीलर वाला बीड़ी पी रहा है, आपको भी पिला रहा है, आपको पता ही नहीं है. सो योर अवेयरनेस इज दैट यू आस्क हिम टू स्टॉप एंड से दिस इज ए वायलेशन ऑफ लॉ बिकॉज दिस इज अ पब्लिक ट्रस्ट. सेकेंड इज अवेयरनेस एंड ऑल्सो थर्ड इज योर राइट. You have a right to breathe fresh air. You have a right to refrain. Nobody can force you to smoke. आप समाज को ये कह सकते हैं कि भाई साहब आप मुझे क्यों सिगरेट बीड़ी पिला रहे हैं? It may not be very easy. Let me share with you. But please believe me, it is not going to be difficult also. मैं सर से अभी डॉक्टर आर्या सर से बात कर रहा था. हम पिछले 10 बरस से दिल्ली में और उत्तराखंड में काम कर रहे हैं. वी आर कवरिंग ऑल द 13 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स ऑफ उत्तराखंड. सबसे पिछड़े हुए जो दो एक जिले हैं चमोली, उनमें आपने देखा कि सारा डिजास्टर चमोली में ही हुआ. I got telephones from at least 4 lady teachers. Sir, हमने वो बस में ना पैसेंजर को ड्राइवर को बीड़ी पीने से मना कर दिया, सर अब वो नहीं पीता है. So I was sharing this with Chief Secretary Uttarakhand and the DGP, both of them, about 2 months back in there. कि this is the type of awareness which has brought them a feeling of their right, कि we will do it. So sir, I would request you to kindly think on those lines. And we in World Lung Foundation, my colleague Dr. Govind is also here. They have also a lot of infrastructure. Who is looking after the Delhi TB Association. We all can jointly pool in our resources and make it a mega show. It's not a question of showing your strength, it is a question of more you are, more awareness, more presence.
Respected Padmashri Dr. Khatri, State President Shri Jitendra Chima Ji, Dr. Saharia, call uncles, respected elders and brothers and sisters, Sai Ram to all. Bhagwan Baba ne khud hume Sai protein ka formula diya hai, and the reason that we are discussing this today is because of the mega medical initiative program by the North District, and a lot depends on the kind of food that we eat. So our health depends on that. Hence, I'm going to concentrate on the Sai Ahar project of the Sathya Sai Seva organization, Delhi-NCR. हमारे भारत देश की population is over 1 billion. और अगर यही 1 billion लोग हमारी ताकत बने तो फिर हमारा देश कहाँ से कहाँ पहुँच जाएगा. लेकिन statistics ये बताते हैं कि more than 42% of the malnutrition cases are in India alone. The other is the developing countries, they are 40%. And Pakistan, which is our neighbor, that contributes only 5% of the malnutrition cases in the world. And India, unfortunately, is the major contributor of malnutrition cases.
30% of the children that are newborn babies are underweight in this country. 3 साल से कम उम्र के बच्चे हमारे देश में जितने भी हैं उसमें से आधे से ज़्यादा का जो वेट है वो कम है, नॉर्मल से कम है. तो मैल न्यूट्रिशन बहुत ज़्यादा है हमारे देश में. इवन अर्बन हो या रूरल, 52% वुमेन एंड 74% चिल्ड्रन दे हैव एनीमिया. And what to talk, even people like us, we have one or the other deficiency disease. Hence the lifestyle, the malnutrition, the poverty, the illiteracy, everything has contributed to this problem, to this disease, which is like an epidemic but is still going unnoticed. Hence, just like various activities that Bhagwan has undertaken for us, that Bhagwan has shown us the way, that love all, serve all, और जिनमें कि हमारे super speciality hospitals, हमारी medical सेवा, आप जैसे यहाँ medical सेवा कर रहे हैं उसी तरह से free education, free medical aid, free खाना. तो भगवान ने तो पानी भी वाटर प्रोजेक्ट के थ्रू जितने भी ऐसे एरिया से जहाँ पे फ्लोरोसिस थी, जहाँ पे कि स्टोन्स की प्रॉब्लम्स हो रही थी लोगों को, आंध्र प्रदेश, तेलंगाना, तमिलनाडु में वहाँ वहाँ पे प्योर ड्रिंकिंग वाटर तक प्रोवाइड किया है. तो इन्हीं चीज़ों को देखकर भगवान बाबा ने ये डिसाइड किया होगा कि मैल न्यूट्रिशन एक ऐसा सब्जेक्ट है जिसे शायद हम ना देखते, लेकिन हमें हमारे भगवान ने बताया कि इस तरह भी, इस तरफ भी हमें ध्यान देना बहुत ज़रूरी है. और इसीलिए ये साई प्रोटीन पाउडर भगवान का खुद का दिया हुआ ये प्रसाद है हमारे लिए, जिसमें कि 8 मेन कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट्स हैं. रागी, वीट है, और बॉयल्ड राइस है, ज्वार है, इसमें साबूदाना है, ग्रीन मूंग इज देयर, और चने की दाल है, और मूंगफली है. 2 to 23% इज प्रोटीन, द रेस्ट इज फैट्स, मिनरल्स एंड विटामिन. सो द पॉइंट हियर टू स्ट्रेस इज दैट दिस इज अ प्योर बैलेंस्ड डाइट फॉर्मूला व्हिच हैज बीन प्रोवाइडेड बाय भगवान. और अगर इसको हम प्रोपगेट करेंगे, इसे हम अपने SSS VIP में यूज़ करेंगे, इसे हम अपने खुद के लिए यूज़ करेंगे, तो हमारी बहुत सारी बीमारियों का निवारण हो जाएगा. और दिस इज़ बेसिकली अ पार्ट ऑफ प्रिवेंटिव मेडिकल मूवमेंट. तो इसलिए हमें आज मैं आपके साथ में इसी के कुछ बेनिफिट शेयर करूँगी, ताकि हम इसे बहुत अच्छी तरह से और एक प्रॉपर स्तर पर अपने SSS VI मिट्टी में और अपने Delhi-NCR में इसे आगे बढ़ाएं. तो हमारे साई प्रोटीन जो है उसका मेन बेनिफिट्स क्या है, क्योंकि इसमें कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स है, क्योंकि इसमें प्रोटीन्स हैं, इसलिए बढ़ते बच्चों के लिए, लैक्टेटिंग मदर्स के लिए, प्रेग्नेंट लेडीज के लिए, सीनियर सिटीजन्स के लिए, और साथ ही साथ में हमारे जो छोटे बच्चे हैं जो बाल विकास में हमारे पास में पढ़ने आते हैं, हमारे मोबाइल मेडिकल वैन्स हैं उनमें भी हम साई प्रोटीन के सैशे दे रहे हैं. हमारे सब डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स में सब लोग जो हैं, कुछ फैमिलीज उन्होंने आइडेंटिफाई करी हुई हैं और जिनमें हम साई प्रोटीन को रेगुलर बेसिस पे दे रहे हैं. साई प्रोटीन के सेवन से hemoglobin, the overall growth, the overall health of the patient improves, and there is a particular program which we call as Sai Ahar, and which we run by the Sathya Sai Seva organization. And in this Sai Ahar project, the main aim is to propagate, is to provide Sai protein to the beneficiaries, to the ones who genuinely need it. And the first objective of Sai Ahar project is to identify the cases of malnutrition in our SSS VIP villages. तो जब सर्वे के दौरान पता चलता है कि यहाँ पे नवजात शिशु हैं, यहाँ पे बच्चे हैं जो कि ग्रोइंग एज में हैं, या जो हमारी बाल विकास क्लासेस में आते हैं, या हम ओल्ड एज होम्स में जहाँ जाते हैं, हमारी मोबाइल मेडिकल वैन जहाँ जाती है, वहाँ पे ऐसे लोगों को आइडेंटिफाई किया जाता है, पूरी पूरी फैमिलीज को आइडेंटिफाई किया जाता है, और उनको हम रेगुलर बेसिस पे साई प्रोटीन ऐसे बॉटल फेड जार्स में देते हैं, और इन्हीं कंटेनर्स को हम टाइम टू टाइम रिफिल करते हैं. तो फर्स्ट इज आइडेंटिफिकेशन एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ साई प्रोटीन. दूसरा है कि हमने साई प्रोटीन दे दिया, लेकिन अगर वो रेगुलर ले रहे हैं या नहीं ले रहे हैं, उसका वाकई में फ़ायदा हो रहा है कि नहीं हो रहा है, उसके लिए स्वास्थ्य कार्ड्स होते हैं, जिसमें कि बच्चों के body weight, unka height, unke parameters, hemoglobin, aur ye dekhkar, aur usse 6-6 mahine mein dobara se evaluation hona chahiye, taki hume waqai mein uska improvement, uske benefit jab dikhai de, aur ye bhi survey se ye bhi pata chala hai ki inke khud parents ne hume bataya hai ki waqai mein hamare bachcha jo hai ab zyada tandurust hai, ab zyada active ho gaya hai, aur wo school mein bhi acha perform kar raha hai. तो इन इसके साथ साथ में हम मॉनिटरिंग करते हैं, पहले आइडेंटिफाई डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन मॉनिटरिंग करते हैं, और हमारा ये ऐसा डिज़ायर है, हमारा सपना है कि धीरे धीरे जैसे जैसे साई प्रोटीन का डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन बढ़ेगा हमारे डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स में, और हम ये चाहेंगे कि वहाँ के खुद के जो महिला विभाग है वो इसे एज अ प्रोजेक्ट ले लें और एक सोशियो इकोनॉमिक मॉडल बने उसमें, ताकि हमारी जो बहनें हैं वो खुद इसे क्लीन करें, खुद रोस्ट करें और खुद इसका ग्राइंडिंग करवा के और अपने अपने ही समिति में, अपने ही डिस्ट्रिक्ट में इसको कंज्यूम करें और उससे कुछ पैसा कमाएं. तो एक तरह से रोजगार भी इससे बढ़ सकता है. तो साई प्रोटीन का अवेयरनेस हमारे हमने अपने डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स में लाना है, और आपने जो इतना अच्छा इनिशिएटिव लिया है नॉर्थ डिस्ट्रिक्ट में, इसके लिए कॉल अंकल को बधाई, और मैं उम्मीद करती हूँ कि साई आहार इसी तरह से आगे बढ़ता रहेगा, और हमारे बाबा का जो सपना है समस्त लोका सुखिनो भवंतु, वो वाकई में ही साकार होगा, और हम साई प्रोटीन को बच्चे बच्चे तक पहुँचाएँगे, मैल न्यूट्रिशन को भगाएंगे. तो जितनी भी कई बीमारियाँ हैं जो लाइफस्टाइल रिलेटेड है और जो हमारे शहरों में भी पाई जाती हैं, रूरल इंडिया में पाई जाती हैं, वो काफ़ी हद तक कंट्रोल होंगे. साई राम.
हेलो एवरीवन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक टू ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी, स्पेशली डॉक्टर पीएस कुमार. थैंक यू सो मच सर फॉर सच अ वार्म वेलकम. सो वी आर हेयर टू टॉक अबाउट द न्यूट्रिशन. इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द न्यूट्रिशन, सो न्यूट्रिशन इज अ एंडलेस टॉपिक. It's a very vast topic, and I just want to give a brief to you about the nutrition, what is a balanced diet. Today, nutrition is becoming a very important part for our life. It gives a new life to critical patients, and it plays very important role for our health. Today, we come across so much of deadly diseases, especially diabetes, hypertension, heart disease, especially PCOD in the women, arthritis, cancer, of course. So basically the genetics is also a matter for behind these things, plus the unhealthy lifestyle, your stress is a main factor, but of course smoking and alcohol. So what is basically a balanced diet? Let me tell you, a balanced diet is a diet which consists of all the vital nutrients. Vital nutrient means your proteins, carbohydrate, fat, vitamin, minerals and water. Yes, water, because these important nutrients helps to maintain our sugar level, which helps to maintain our body weight. एक पौष्टिक आहार को हम बैलेंस डाइट कहते हैं, और बैलेंस डाइट से जिससे हमें सारे ये इंपॉर्टेंट न्यूट्रिएंट्स मिलते हैं, ये इंपॉर्टेंट न्यूट्रिएंट्स हमारे बॉडी वेट को मेंटेन करते हैं. सो नाउ वी कम टू अ बैलेंस. देयर आर 8 ग्रुप्स ऑफ फूड ग्रुप. वी हैव अ मीट, वी हैव अ मिल्क, सीरियल, पल्सेस, फ्रूट, फैट, शुगर. नाउ बेसिकली moderation and balance is the key. How much to eat, how much calorie we require in a day, how can we decide it? We decide it through a BMI, body mass index. Body mass index is the index which we come to know by a formula, is weight divided by height meter square. So we calculate the calories according to a BMI. How much calories required to a person, or whether it's a woman or a man or a small baby or a kid. So we have a BMI of different ranges. Basically, obesity is the main factor of all the deadly diseases. Obesity ka we have a different grading: obesity 1, obesity 2, and obesity 3, which is called a morbid obesity. So let's come to a milk product first. Milk is the most important source of protein and calcium. So we have a unhealthy lifestyle. We go on full cream milk. We generally say we remove the malai over the milk and we add the water. So we take as a toned milk. But ऐसे नहीं होता. We have to take a toned milk to compensate all the protein and all the calcium. Milk में you have to take a toned milk which all the products, curd, and of course half liter milk have to be taken in a day. 1 glass in the breakfast and post dinner. Rest we compensate with the curd, both in lunch and dinner, and lassi of course. then full cream milk nahi lena because they have a saturated fatty acid. There are two types of fat. There are good fat and bad fat. Good fat increase the HDL. You must be aware of the HDL, the high density lipoprotein, which helps to increase our good cholesterol and decrease the bad cholesterol. And bad fat increase our bad cholesterol and decrease the good cholesterol. So basically, we have to go on toned milk or double toned milk. Secondly, the person who are non-vegetarian, meat eaters. Meat is a very fatty meat and high cholesterol thing, we have to be avoided. You can go for chicken, it should be roasted, it should be steamed, it should be boiled. Chicken, egg yolk has to be removed, egg white you can take. It gives 8 gram of protein in one egg. Or then come to a pulses. Pulses, you have to take 2 katori of dal in a day. It is a good source of protein, especially for a vegetarian. We have a sprout, we have a soya bean, we have a besan. So 2 katori of dal in a day has to be taken in a diet with lunch and a dinner. Then we come to a cereal. Now cereals may we have a different type of cereal. We have a simple, we have a complex carbohydrate. Rice, maida, suji. We have to be take, but in a balanced amount. These are the things. The thing is, whatever we eat, it's a great impact on our body. So moderation and balance is the key. So how do we balance? The thing is, most of the people, what they are doing, they're skipping their breakfast in the morning, or they direct, you know, they eat directly. They generally do the brunch. Brunch कर लेते हैं, सुबह नाश्ता छोड़ देते हैं, और फिर कहते हैं कि हमारा पेट भर गया. The thing is, जो भी हम खाते हैं, whatever we eat, it converted into the sugar. हमारी बॉडी में वो चीनी में बदल जाता है. So some of the food are converted into the sugar very quickly, and some of the food converted into sugar very at a slow rate. तो जो हमारा जल्दी कन्वर्जन हो जाता है शुगर लेवल वो हमारे हैं जैसे नॉर्मल ग्लूकोज हनी वाइट सिंपल शुगर हमारे कॉम्प्लेक्स कार्बोहाइड्रेट राइस मैदा सूजी ऑल्सो डाइजेस्ट वेरी क्विकली तो राइस मैदा सूजी ऐसा नहीं है कि खाना नहीं है खाना है बट एक बैलेंस वे में खाना है ऑब्वियसली जो हमारे मार्केट में वी हैव अ कमर्शलाइज्ड चिप्स पोटैटो चिप्स कुकीज ऑल द डाइट नमकीन These are basically made up of maida, rice. They have a high source of sodium content. Especially, हम बहुत ज़्यादा खुश हो जाते हैं when we see diet butter, diet namkeens in the market, and we go for a weight reduction. But actually, they are not a diet namkeens. They are not a diet butters. They have a very high rich source of cholesterol. They have sodium content बहुत ज़्यादा होता है. Especially the haldiram namkeens. They have a 700 mg of sodium in one pack. So we allow 2 to 2.5 mg sodium in a day. So especially most of them have a high BP patient. So we have to be avoided. Yes, we can use sometimes a neutralized or diet mayonnaise. हम कभी कभी sandwiches में use कर सकते हैं. But obviously not for the weight reduction. अगर weight ज़्यादा है, obesity है, तो it we are inviting the all the deadly diseases. Deadly diseases your diabetes. Weight ज़्यादा होगा, तो उसे diabetes होगी. Diabetes leads to hypertension. Then we have a kidney failure. We have a heart disease. So on. So basically obesity or overweight. There's a difference between obesity and overweight are a main root of all the diseases. Then we have a unsaturated fatty acid. Unsaturated fatty acid, which is a bad fat. Bad fat means you must be have seen. आपने पैकेट्स में देखा होगा trans fat. Trans fat, there's no trans fat. Chips or puffs में. What are the trans fat? Trans fat are the fat which converted into the solid. These are the hydrogenated fat. The thing is, what they are doing, if you reheating the oil, अगर आप एक तेल को बार-बार गर्म करते हो, तो वो trans fat में बदल जाता है, गंदे fat में बदल जाता है. तो हम जब भी कोई भी oil use करते हैं, we have to use at once only for particular dish. Yes, if you use for olive oil is a different thing. Olive have a 80% MUFA. We have a MUFA content which is called unsaturated fatty acid. So, दो तरह के तेल होते हैं. एक good होते हैं और एक bad है. जो saturated है हमारा cream, butter, we have a mayonnaise, full cream milk. जितने भी हमारे body में जाके जम जाते हैं. In a normal language, unsaturated fatty acids हैं जो they are liquid in temperature, they are dehydrated fat. The thing is, we have a combination of the oils. बाबर क्यों कहते हैं कि हमें बाबर तेल बदल बदल के खाना चाहिए?
रक्षा और उसके सुझाव। अब प्लीज़ स्वास्थ्य की रक्षा कैसे करी जाए उसके लिए सुझाव दिए गए और ये आप लोगों से अपेक्षा है कि हर एक भजन के बाद जो दो मिनट का अनाउंसमेंट होता है जिसमें कहा जाता है कि परसों का भजन फलाना फलाना साहब के घर होगा, उसी समय जो भी पढ़ रहा है एक पेज पढ़ने में मुश्किल से डेढ़ मिनट लगेगा। यू नॉट टेक द टाइम आउट ऑफ द भजन बट विद इन दैट पीरियड ऑफ टाइम इफ वन पेज इज रेड आउट एट एवरी भजन सेंटर आफ्टर एवरी भजन आई थिंक दिस विल कन्वे गुड अमाउंट ऑफ मैसेज।
Thank you.